Hi everyone, I'm Nick Wang. I'm the EMEA Sales Director of LONGi Solar. So I'm in the B-positive France in Lyon, and this is the first trade show from LONGi Solar in the French market. LONGi Solar becomes the world's largest monocrystalline, mono-wafer production producer, and also the panel producer. In the European market, we put European market as the first priority market of LONGi Solar. We entered to France in early of 2017. In only 1 year time, we already achieved very good sales volume in the French domestic market. And also we have the good relationship and the qualified supplier with EDF, ENGIE, Total, all the giant IPP company and utility company. In the European market, everyone knows the high performance and the rooftop is a majority of the solar market, because most of the land in the European market is cost very high value. So that's why LONGi Solar brings a new solutions for the French and the rooftop business. Let's look at what we have in 2019. In 2019, we bring our new 60 sales pieces of our panel, which is 35 millimeters of the frame, and achieve 310 for the 60 cells and 320 for the half cut. And also in 17-2 cells, we bring the 370 and the 375 for the mono perc, and also 380 and the 385 and even 390 for the half cut. That is what we bring to the market and bring the value and the green energy to the European. Maybe you already know LONGi Solar is number one finance healthy company in the PV industry. Except the finance healthy, LONGi Solar in 2019 will bring the best service and the best product for you.